One of the reasons why I was so successful is because I had the right people around me. I had great friends, great family, even to the day I retired.
My mum was definitely the only reader for the first few months. She was very loyal. She started sharing it with friends. Friends started sharing it with friends. And over the first year, it had a million hits. And people started really connecting to it.
First thing I always ask, who's cooking? Every person that comes in brings in what they love to cook. And those conversations are really, really important to keep the business creative.
For me, this is absolutely about equality, not about men or women. It's about men and women equally being successful. And by the by, that should be across the full range of diversity.
Social media is not a replacement for social contact with real human beings.
The idea of a self and enclosed, autonomous, autarkic nation not engaged with the world is completely ludicrous.
I think some people would love a world that was purple, you know, where we were all purple, where there wasn't difference. We didn't have gender differences between us. We didn't have cultural differences between us, etc. I actually think the world is a richer and more interesting and dynamic place because we are different.
When we start a project, our approach, it's almost like in martial arts that, you know, you turn the force of your opponent into your own strength. And the more trouble you have, the more power you have to do something out of the ordinary.
We are changing genetic information. We have the capacity to make new organisms, new molecules, a new universe, a new cosmos is out there.
There's a very contemporary sense that we need to reclaim what it is to be human away from, you know, the transactional, the algorithmic, the robotic.
There's a difference between just consuming technology and actually creating it. And I think the power and the economic value, the IP is in, at the creation stage.
What I always say is that if you have an idea that you're so passionate about that you will never forgive yourself if you don't leave everything behind and try to do it, then go for it.